Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to use Moodle as a teacher. Whether you are managing your courses, grading assignments, or communicating with students, Moodle has got you covered. It's a very simple process, so let's get started. First of all, on your phone, make sure that you've already installed the Moodle app. Once you download the app, launch the app on your phone. When you open the app, you'll be prompted to log in. First of all, you should enter the URL of your institution's Moodle website. Once you enter the URL, you can find it through the list, or you can simply search for it. Now you will be prompted to the login page of the Moodle website of your school. If you scroll down, here you can see the option to log in as a teacher. You can select that. After that, enter your username and your password. Verify your login credentials. And after that, tap on login button. And there you go. Now you are logged in as a teacher. It's a very simple process. This is how you can use Moodle as a teacher. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.